No, I'm not a writer.
Okay.
Amaze me.